First, while the free fall in the economy may have been brought to an end, the effects of the recession are not yet behind us. This is why maintaining government spending and investment is vital. Our 1997 manifesto described the new Labour approach as wise spenders, not big spenders. And this is and remains a core new Labour principle. We do not believe that we should try to solve problems simply by throwing money at them. We need to be effective state social democrats, not big state social democrats.